like to talk about this. A lot of people is ashamed to talk about the bed bug, but you know they do exist. That's why I want to bring this song to the forefront, and I'm gonna do a little something for you, and I hope you understand what I'm saying, because the bed bug is a bad boy. When you go to sleep, sleep tight, but don't let the bed bug, don't let the bed bug bite. You gotta be careful who you bring to your house, 'cause you might just end up with bed bug and louse. Before you let them in, you better get a background check, 'cause your whole house could be in a terrible wreck. Talking about the bed bug, the mighty, mighty bed bug, sorry little bed bug, don't clean a little bed bug, under your bed, all under your rug, little teeny bed bug, they come a creeping. The minute you start sleeping, here they come a creeping. Talking about the bed bug, them little teeny bed bugs. Once you get them in, y'all, once you get them out, sometime you have to burn your bed and your rug. Talking about the bed bug, those little teeny bed bugs. You see, I know all about the bed bug when I was young. My dad and granddad used to have bed bugs. Boy, they used to stick to my granddaddy. And man, it's time now for us to wind up and liven up. There is such thing as bed bugs. You just gotta be aware of them. Don't count everybody in your house. Like I said, you might end up with bed bugs and louse. And it can happen to anybody. It happened in the motels, it happened in the hotels. So somebody